activities with the bean bag with yourself. So we are just going to jump in because we have a lot of different kinds of activities we can do. So when I say go, I'd like you all to stand up and go and grab one bean bag and come back in and find your own space in the area. Go.
You're supposed to be exploring the parts of your body.
You can have it on your neck. You guys can try that.